there, partner. You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Not bad. All right, let's look for another group. Be careful. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Huh. Be careful! About wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here! Here. Hmm. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up with them.
Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. those strange weapons have strong defensive capabilities. Guard while waiting for a chance to strike. Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them.
Their attacks. Don't forget, you can guard too.
Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Repeatedly will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move. Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues. Oops, your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling.
Thank you.
That's a piercing pop. Powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. The monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest.
Thank you.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Uh-huh. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.